Okay, my little friend. Let's see if I can keep you alive. Hey, Kim. Yes, I'm fine. I'm fine.
I just got upset is all. Yeah, at work. It wasn't a big deal.
Maybe it was. I don't... Well, now I'm on administrative leave. Do you think that maybe I should, you know, get some help? I mean, especially because everything that's happened before and, you know...
Now, don't go there.
You are not your mother. You don't even remember her. No matter how crazy you get, you can never.
You're right. But at least I'm keeping busy.
Oh?
What are you doing?
I'm gardening.
Gardening?
Girl. Well, does it work?
Yeah. I mean, it works. At least I feel normal.
Well, speaking of normal, how's that new alarm system coming?
It's fine. I mean, do you think I went overboard? You know, I mean, with all the...
You're a woman who lives by herself. You should feel safe.
Yeah. But I don't live by myself. I mean, I have Tiggy. If I could ever seem to find him.
Girl, that cat is an escape artist. Call me if you need anything, okay? Except to help with the gardening.
All right. Thanks. I know you're out there. Nice. Kim, it wasn't there before. I mean, I'm sure of it. No, of course not.
Well, maybe it's a practical joke. You know, like, funny, haha?
Joke, maybe. Funny, no. I mean, I'm not losing it, am I?
Don't go there. You're fine. Call me in the morning, okay?
Okay. Thank you, Kim. For everything.
You're gonna be fine, Miranda.
Yeah.
A series of unexplained murders have been committed in the DMV area. Officials say these murders are reminiscent of the atrocities committed in the late 1960s by Anna Lang, who received the death penalty for her crimes. And now onto the World Health Organization, who has announced that they have developed a vaccine for the...
Tiggy! Tiggy!
Series of unexplained murders have been committed in the DMV area. Officials say these murders are reminiscent of the atrocities committed in the late 1960s by Anna Lang.
Hi, yes, my name is Miranda Lang, and, my security cameras tripped, and there was a man in my backyard. My address, it's, 15021 Autumn Drive. What? Nothing? No, you don't need to send anyone out. It's okay. Yes, Thank you.
You see it?
there. Don't you hear that? Can't you hear that?
Sun is shining with a high of 75. Perfect weather after those scattered thunderstorms last night. So if you're just waking up or on your way to work right now, keep that dial tuned in here as we give you the classics, the now, and everything in between.
Let's just take a ride along the bay. We don't need to work. We can sit around and play. I've been waiting for so long to get away.
All you gotta do is say, what would you like to be?
Hey, Miranda, where are you? Well, give me a call when you get this message, okay? Talk to you later.
Car, making love under the stars.